it was a memorial for my brother, and it meant everything. It was everything about him. He was so into wildlife and our heritage. And when I watched Dave start it, I told him right from the start, that's mine. That's my brother. It represents everything about him. And it just tears my heart that somebody would want to take that away. So cool. He was a jack of all trades, master of none. When he got married to the love of his life, and she blessed him with two children, he got his life together. He quit doing drugs. It was all about his family. And then he got diagnosed. And in those 3 years, it was his mission to let everybody know how much he loved them. He never ended a conversation with bye. It was, I love you. See you again. And he'd always give you a hug because he said, you may never get another one. And that's what I would love to have. One more hug.